How long has she been with the rescue?
She's been with us for over a year. She's been in my house for at least 14 months. She came in and was with another foster for a while, but she was transferred. And she's done a lot of good rehabilitation. It's taken a long time.
But she's ready for a new home now, huh?
She is ready.
All right.
Find somebody who's right for her.
May I introduce you to Miss Mickey. Miss Mickey is 2.5 years old, and she is a Chihuahua mix. She came to Arizona Chihuahua Rescue from Yuma, where she was found as a stray. In her lifetime, someone took scissors to her ears and cropped them. We think it may have been boys, as she is very frightened of them. Whenever we take Miss Mickey to an adoption event, she's very stressed and frightened of people. Subsequently, no one will take a chance on her. This video is to show what an extremely happy, loving, and fun dog Miss Mickey truly is. She's only looking for a home of her own, and she will give you years and years of joy, companionship, and peace.